easy to have a song here in a bluegrass band, and it's also not easy being the writer of a song entitled "I Met My Baby in the Port-a-John Line." Because folks don't exactly remember the full title. They come up to me all the time and say, "You're that guy who wrote that outhouse song, aren't you?" Then they come up to my wife and they say, "You're the one he met over there in the outhouse line." But I will tell all you single men and guys out there, if you're trying to find a woman, hang out at the Port-a-John Line at a bluegrass festival. It's just like deer hunting. They're going to come by eventually. It's a good stand. One entitled "Drifting Too Far from the Shore."